continues to elude us, and my insistence that we press on in spite of his failures has him around. I suspect Jenkins to be the author of the sedition. He simply refuses to accept the possibility that Atlantis is the foundation upon which all known civilizations were built. Increasingly, I find it is low.
Lo siento, no traje bastante cuerda.
Not to worry.